This is the ice castle at the Mall of America seen in January 2013. The castle is made of 400 million gallons of water, frozen in layers. The castle tower is 40 feet high at its top and is made of 50 towers of ice connected by a labyrinth of archways, tunnels, frozen falls, and small caves. Check out the candles glowing in the ice lanterns. There is another ice castle in Colorado as well. Thanks for watching.